These 5-minute solution will show you how to add a community manager to a Facebook page. To add a community manager, you have to open your Facebook page in computer browser and make sure to switch to your page. And remember one thing, that you'll be able to add a community manager if you're an admin of the page. Okay, once you are in your page profile, click on professional dashboard and here scroll down and click on page access and here you will get community managers. Community managers can moderate chat comments, suspend or remove people who violate community standards and see all admins of this page. So to add a community manager, click on manage. And now click on add community manager. Click on get started. And type here the Facebook profile name or enter the email address whom you want to add as community manager. Select the profile and click on send invitation. And here we can see the invitation has been sent to this profile and it's pending. And after accepting the community manager invitation, here we can see this profile has been added as my page community manager. And the same way you can add multiple community manager. Also, you can remove any manager by clicking on remove. So this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.